wounds from when she fell off the back of the truck. It's the grazes and the cuts. Some of them are really deep, some of them are more superficial. The vet has given her a once over, there's nothing broken. But yesterday, with the timing and everything, there were one or two that could have been stitched, but those were just left due to the trauma that she had experienced. But it's grazing and quite deep cuts.